challenging ocean, the unknown sea with a Silk Road to the world. People have revealed the secrets of the sea with a net of knowledge, thereby developing this vast resource. This is the era of globalization and internationalization. These are the stars roaming the world in this era of new ocean and new commerce. This is where the creative vision of maritime power has been delivered. Korea Maritime University. A peninsula with a lack of natural resources. At the founding of Korea, there wasn't a single vessel, but now Korea is the seventh maritime country in the world and builds the world's greatest amounts of ships. The major force that achieved such accomplishments is Korea Maritime University. The contribution made by KMU graduates to the national economy is unprecedented. KMU graduates are playing an active role in various fields in Korea and abroad. KMU now faces a new sea with the beginning of the 21st century. Korea Maritime University is a national university that has specialized in shipping, maritime affairs, and oceanic areas since its establishment in 1945. As a university leading in specialized maritime affairs, KMU has four areas of specialty fit for the 21st century. The ultimate vision of KMU is to contribute to the constructing an advanced maritime country. Faculties and departments have been integrated to achieve such a goal. The university has been recognized into four colleges, 17 divisions, and 8 departments. The College of Maritime Sciences is the mother of KMU and nurtures excellent maritime officials, shipping professionals, and maritime safety management personnel. It has 4 divisions and 1 department. The College of Engineering researches engineering technology related to the maritime industry, such as shipbuilding and maritime equipment, maritime communication, harbor development, and goods systems. At the College of Ocean Science and Technology, research is done to develop maritime resources and ocean space. It has 4 divisions and 1 department. The College of International Studies nurtures maritime managers, experts of maritime law, commerce experts, international regional experts, and maritime administrators who will lead the globalizing new commerce era. Our graduate school has 24 departments for graduate courses and 18 departments for doctorate courses. The graduate school was selected for the Korea Sea Grant Program, fulfilling its role as a research-oriented graduate school. The Graduate School of Maritime Industrial Studies has an advanced management program which provides scientific management techniques and philosophies for leaders in the maritime industry. Having formed an academic exchange agreement with Cardiff University of Wales in the UK in 1984, interchanges of information, education, research, and academic knowledge have been made with 23 universities and research institutes in 8 countries. KMU is stretching itself to be recognized worldwide. The Shipbuilding and Maritime Equipment Research Institute is the pride of the university. Equipment is developed and researched in connection with shipbuilding and maritime companies. Shipbuilding and maritime equipment, which has been imported, is developed in Korea. This is an achievement that no other university has accomplished. The Education and Research Institute of Marine Simulation has navigation simulation system for major global harbors and systems of engine simulation and communication simulation. Through graphic simulations, various real-life training is possible. The 55-year history of KMU and the development of marine transportation, harbors and ships can be seen at the museum. The various research institutes at KMU are great sources for acquiring maritime knowledge. KMU's education is an open education. Since 1976, the training ship, Hanbada, has been available for practical training at sea and in port. Students boarded the Hanbada for onboard training. For over 24 years, Hanbada has sailed the 5 seas and 6 continents. New training ship, Hanada, became part of the KMU family in 1993. The Blue Sea and Orukdo Island can be seen from the dormitory. 200 students live at a Chisa building. Ibji Hall and Umbi Hall are 2 halls of boarding life. They are favorite places for the 1,500 maritime students. In addition, a new dormitory is nearing completion, and with that, KMU will be the 2nd in Korea for dormitory distribution. More than 60% of the students at KMU receive scholarship benefits, which include support from national expenditure. KMU is also a designated university for the government's Brain Korea 21 program and receives much financial support, which is used for scholarships for mechanical and information engineering students and graduate students. The employment rate of KMU graduates is more than 80%. This is significantly higher than the 50% level of other universities. It shows how fruitful KMU's education is. Jodo, an island of intelligence. The energy of youth flows on this beautiful campus. The activities of 60 student clubs are symbols of romance. And then there are festivals. Students begin the 21st century with endless passion and a firm will. The ideal perspective for Korea Maritime University can be summed up in one word, Marinetopia. Korea will lead the new maritime era of the 21st century. Korea Maritime University will also achieve another Marinetopia. www.kmarinetime.ac.kr